feels like that they're under siege, essentially.
The police are using black kids as target practice.
So it's a burn!